We want to do theater that is responsible. We want to do music that is evocative and like elevates us. We want to do dance that reflects urban movement and connection. I've been a practicing designer for the last 30 years. My specialty is costumes. This space is fantastic. This is our recital hall, and it's so outstanding that many people compare it to the symphony hall because the quality of sound is like nothing in town. And there is the painting studio, the sculpture studio, the digital studio. The type of students that we're getting, you know, they're more competitive. They are looking for this kind of facilities. They look at other private colleges, but then decide to come here. Boston is filled with regional theater, so our students can actually apply what they're learning and build a portfolio. And it's so great to see their names on the programs, and people may not know they're from UMass Boston, but eventually as they graduate and they begin to get professional jobs and you see their bios, that's gonna be UMass Boston. It's gonna be the stamp all over. UMass Boston represents what true liberal arts is about. In my class, you have students who are psychology, business, chemistry. The final goal is that we have well-rounded global citizens graduating from UMass Boston.